No. did an album called Blue and Black, and it rocks on with the blues. All right.